Ragged and weary from their travels, the company emerged from the hidden pass to find themselves near Rivendell, the last homely house east of the sea. There, they sought counsel from Lord Elrond, one of the few elves who could reveal the secrets of the map they carried.
Gandalf!
Lord Elrond.
Strange for orcs to come so close to our borders. Something or someone has drawn them near.
Ah, that may have been us.
Welcome, Thorin, son of Thrain.
I do not believe we have met.
And what were you doing on the Great East Road?
Our business is no concern of elves. For goodness sake, Sorin, show him the map.
Erebor. Kyrth Ethil.
Moon ruins.
Can you read them?
I was in one of those council meetings earlier, and my goodness, does that Elrond waffle on. Could you help me? Orcs continue to trouble these lands, always attacking under the cover of night and lurking in dark caves. Darkness is their ally, it seems. So, it follows that a glowing Mirkwood vial would be a great aid in fighting them. May I ask you to obtain one for me? Orcs continue to trouble these lands, always attacking under the cover of night. Could you help me?
Thank you. ask for your assistance? I couldn't help overhearing one of our esteemed dwarven dinner guests from earlier mention a food called chips, and I was curious to try them for myself. If I had something called a potato, I'm sure I could make some. Supposedly they grow somewhere in the high fells. Lord Elrond has requested your presence at the Moon Altar.
Are you lost? The path to the moon altar lies beyond the waterfall. The Elrond awaits you there. Beyond the waterfall. Lord Elrond awaits you there.
Yeah. Stand by the grey stone when the thrush knocks, and the setting sun, with the last light of Durin's day, will shine upon the keyhole.
We have to be standing in exactly the right spot at exactly the right time. Then, and only then, can the door be opened.
There are some who would not deem it wise.
Tell me, Gandalf, did you think these plans and schemes of yours would go unnoticed?
The dragon has long been on your mind.
There is something at work beyond the evil of Smaug. They speak of a necromancer living in Dol Guldur, a sorcerer who can summon the dead.
Gandalf, Sauron is vanquished. No such power exists in this world. The question of this dwarvish company, however, troubles me deeply.
My Lord Elrond, the dwarves, they've gone.
Yeah. Had I only a boat, I would love to explore those alluring river caves.
Might I ask for your assistance? Might I ask for your assistance? I ask for your assistance?
I've been trying to train birds to retrieve loot for quite a while, but to no avail. I suppose I'll have to bite the arrow and ask that you forge me a mithril falcon. It's not a real bird, but through some enchantment, it brings riches back from everything it touches. In exchange, you may have this gem that makes you invincible. Sounds like a fair trade, does it not?
Undeterred by the advice of the elves and the White Council, the dwarves continued their journey to the Lonely Mountain. Their travels took them over the High Pass, where the weather took a turn for the worse.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Shelter!